you. Well, today is the busiest day of the year for some Knoxville animal shelters. Young Williams took in 27 pets overnight. 8 of them have already been picked up by their owners. Animal shelters around the country often deal with an influx of animals around the 4th of July because of fireworks.
Best thing to do is really come down to Young Williams Animal Center. Don't call, because we have a lot of animals coming in, and typically you cannot describe your animal sufficiently for us to find your animal, so to walk through is the best thing.
The shelter is also celebrating a huge adoption event on July 4th. A total of 48 animals found a new home. The first United